Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video over the resolution of the issue Microsoft Office Word or Excel hyperlinks are slow to low. Here's an example. We have an Excel document and it has a hyperlink here. Whenever I click on this hyperlink, it opens a website, but the procedure is very slow. Now there could be two reasons for this case. The first reason could be a slow internet connection. And before proceeding to further troubleshooting, this fact needs to be isolated. So, try opening a heavy site on your internet browser and check the time it takes to do so. If it works fine, then the issue could be with something else, and that could be resolved as follows. Click on File. Then select Options from the menu on the left hand side. Since we do not see Options, click on More and then select Options. In Options, go to the Advanced tab on the left hand side. Scroll through the Advanced page till you reach the Save section. Here's the Save section. Check the checkbox corresponding to Copy remotely stored files onto your computer and update the remote file when saving. When you click on OK, this will speed up the process of opening the hyperlinks. Another case for enterprise users using Active Directory Federation services has been mentioned in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description. However, try the secondary procedure only with the permission of your IT department. Isn't this easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.